This is the scene of I-95. As you can see, Lumberton River has been really overflowing here.